So yeah, I couldn't be your so perfect guy. I'm sorry if I made you sad. I didn't know just what I had. And it goes like this. I know you're crying and that's not what I wanna see. But then again, I guess I gotta hold up responsibility. Nobody in the vicinity was killing me. It seems like a black heart, that was what they're dealing me. But it feels like sometimes it's so mediocre. Sometimes it's burning my heart just like a poker. They stick it right to me. They never knew me. Sorry I couldn't be the son you wanted me to be. It's true. I'm sorry if I made you sad. Really am. It goes like this. I wonder how you're gonna react to hearing this when you realize I'm gonna be a real lyricist. Ain't gotta write it now, just gonna have to recite it now. Everybody's invited now, watch me, I'm gonna touch the crowd. Just to echo me, it's not my real concern. But at the end of the day, it's time I start my teaching. It's time I start my teaching. Sorry. You ain't allowed to see me today. I'm sorry. If it seems like I'm sorry, baby, and I'm sorry. And all your plans for me fell through the floor. I'm asking for forgiveness, but not to restore what I'm asking for. I'm sorry. I really am. But it doesn't mean I have to. People used to smirk, people used to snigger. How are we supposed to have a normal childhood without a father figure? Now the errors seem more bigger, and it feels like an emotional trigger. Something's being shot right through my veins. How can I describe something that's too hard for me to explain? Too hard for me to explain. But I'm sorry, I wasn't the son that you made. I'm sorry if it felt betrayed. I'm sorry if you didn't like it. But you know what? I'm excited, delighted to be where I wanted to be. But quite in all honesty, the things that you promised me, you know you couldn't have it. No, I won't give up. I'm sorry if I talk over the crowd, or maybe my vocals are too aggressive or too loud. Maybe you should turn me down like a noise abatement. Remember the arguments way down inside the basement when I tried to practice and you said I would never make it. You gave me all the trash, I refused not to take it. Cause I get what I'm trying to say. I'm sorry I turned out this way. I'm sorry. Truly am. I'm sorry. I really, really am. I'm sorry. Let the record go to show that I'm sorry. Like this. Inquisitive child, I believe, was the answer. Tell me why did my mother suddenly die of cancer? She disappeared right out of my list. My brain was suffocated, ain't no time to think. No time to sit down or contemplate. My mind was ricocheting cause I couldn't get the thoughts straight. It's really hard to say, but I'm sorry, mama, that I turned out this way. And I'm sorry. But everything I ever did, but trying to understand I was only just a kid. I'm sorry if you think it's my fault, but now I've grown up to responsibility as an adult. I'm sorry to the person that you see you never saw come to be. Then you're trying to come and play with me, but now you get to see the lyricist and how I came to be. And I'm sorry I didn't wanted a toy and didn't have a voice. My mother's name first was Joyce. Was it going business as usual? Wasn't allowed to go to the funeral and pay my respects. Growing up at 11, leave me another sweat. What do you expect? How can I react? All I'm doing is dispelling the rumors to the kind of fact. I'm sorry that I let you down, and I'm sorry I never kept you down. I'm sorry for the person I've become, and I'm sorry you didn't see your son. You wanted me to grow, you wanted me to mature, but at that time I didn't know if I could do it. I wasn't sure, but now I'm more sure than ever. So please, guys, until the next time we're together, I'm sorry. Sorry, man. I really, really am. I'm sorry. Tell me how am I to deal with human grievance when you know there ain't no limit. Basically, you're just gonna have to look at the exhibit. Same way they claim me, they will never change me. At the end of the day, it seems like everything is heinous. But I'm trying my best to do my best. But sometimes I get so overly stressed. I'm sorry, you had no choice. And I'm sorry, sincerity echoes from my voice. And I'm sorry for the person I've become. I'm sorry for everything I've ever done. I'm sorry, why couldn't you see? And I'm sorry, this time you never came to see. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm so sincerely sorry for being me.
Thank you.
This is not meant to diss, but if you take it as a diss, I guess it is what it is. You're a pretender, you're a pretender. You look in my eyes, but I can tell your agenda. You say you're memorable when you perform, but you did a performance and nobody will remember. You're a pretender, you're a pretender. You're nothing but a pretender. When you're just one of the fucking lords, why do you remind me if I don't win your awards? When the cloud falls, I like to fool you. But the honesty is I leave a true view for you. I never knew that you would take it quite so hard. You say that that makes you think you say it is an art. What the fuck am I supposed to do when it comes to you? You're just a pretender, you're just a pretender. Looking in your eyes, I can tell you're hidden agenda. You put on a performance, but it's so memorable that it's one nobody remembers. Fuck no pretending now. Yeah. Yo, pretending. Alright, let's do it like this. Now it's time to throw the towel in. Why the fuck are you staring at my grill and always scowling? It's not my fault, you're out of your depth. You should have saved your energy, you're wasting your breath. You'll never make it, you'll never make it. We're lifting you to trip, but I'm not sure how quite you'll take it. But I know you're hidden agenda. You're nothing more than a pretender, a pretender. Inside your soul, you got hidden agenda. You're the pretender, you're pretender. Saying you're memorable, but you leave a book that nobody can remember. Can remember. And the only time the crowd throw their hands up in the air is when they surrender, when they surrender. But don't get me mixed up with all the big pretenders. Sorry, it just ain't me. People getting angry, people getting busted. You got a yellow streak, what happens to the customs? Must attract it right over your back. I'll get it back on track, you're out of the point of a single fact. It's all an act, you're just professional. At the end of the day, you don't, you don't, you ain't got no soul. What the hell do you want me to do? Gotta stay away from pretenders like you. You're a pretender, you're a pretender, staring deep in my soul. But I know your agenda, I know your agenda, I know what you truly are. You're just a pretender, you're just a pretender, just a pretender. Like I'm gonna spit some arrow lyrics to nobody fucking remembers. Never remembers. Cause I made it up to hear it all your fraudulent pretenders. I don't want you coming up to me and writing my bit, shouting your usual shit. Like, if I was you, this is what I would do. But knowing who I am myself, I'm not trying to be you. I'm not trying to be anybody else. Just give it a bit of advice, not hoping to look like it. You're a pretender, you're a pretender. Look into your eyes, I can tell what the secret agenda. Your agenda, when you say you're going to listen everywhere, the mind that you know you can never remember, never remember. But I know that you ain't nothing but a big pretender. You're a pretender, you're a pretender. No essence. So I just wanna alert people when you find yourself in their presence. They don't really need you. They only draw you closer so they can see me creep off of you. I should have been smart, I should have been more wiser. Why the fuck did I clutch this person to me like a viper? Like a viper, like a viper. You're a pretender, you're a pretender. Don't think that I forgot. I surrender, I surrender. And I can see you got your own hidden agenda. Claim to be the open truth, but a man who is not a pretender. Pretender, pretender. Don't make the same mistake. The real you gonna fight, be fake. Now it's time to take a better task. What's the matter? Do you think I wear a fucking mask? Now it's time to think you for your lies. No longer deny animosity besides. You'll never see me surrender. I won't be beaten down by the mind of a pretender. A pretender. When I look into your eyes, I know you got a secret agenda. Agenda. But you know I will never back down and I never surrender. Not as long as I live, not even if I've got words for you to speak. You claim that we are familiar, but you'll never be unique. A pretender, don't think it's in my mind. And I thought I never remember. And the only time that people throw their hands up is to surrender. To surrender. I look deep into your eyes and I know no more of your agenda. Your agenda. For the fraud, the distance. It's a pretender. Where the fuck you get off? This is me. You're a pretender. I came with the lies and the false pretense. You would think wearing glasses I might see sense. But I guess I must be no longer competition. But then again, I ain't ready for no opposition. Taking position right at the bottom of the rung. No fewer words has ever been sung. Speaking from the box, cause you know it from the cloud. You know you're not gonna get away from the other round. You're a pretender, you're a pretender. When I look into your soul, I know you're gonna get an agenda. Get an agenda. Taking vocals, nobody's ever seen. To remember, sorry if I hurt your heart. But by now it's probably tender, it's tender. Then put your hands in the air and you happily surrender. Fucking
hey.
When you lose hope.
Oh, fucking hell.
You don't know where to turn.
Oh, God.
You wind up in a record shop. A bit like this.
Yes.
And is it called Surround Yourself with Music?
Yes, we like music.
Here we go.
it.
You know when you lose hope, it ain't hopeless, man. You just have to get angry, pray, and refocus. But you didn't understand it. I resort to when this world doesn't understand me. I don't need no other people, I just need music that's the cause of the family. And I stand here and I ponder, and I see through the riches of various daughters. I wonder which one I might buy, because music is nothing, it's me by. Whenever I'm worried and whenever I'm struggling, music understands the core of all my problems. Surround yourself with music.
You
life when you have a certain income. You look for a style except you forgot to pick up something inside of your brain, use your common sense. But then again, it seems like it don't make sense. But you know there's a lot of money that wasn't spending. But then again, nobody understands how I'm feeling. No, nobody in this world understands me. That's why I surround myself with music.